Begin by starting in a quadruped position, taking a big inhale, and as you exhale, contracting your core and gently pressing into the floor so that you just hover. You want to make sure that you don't go into a low back curve, okay? And you also want to make sure that you don't pike your hips way, way up, like so. We always want the knees to be about an inch off the floor when you are up in the active position. Try to maintain as flat of a back as possible.